If there's any hope of the Sixers prolonging this series, it will take a superhuman performance from Allen Iverson. We have reports from both teams, beginning with Stuart Scott, who spoke to the reigning MVP, who's on the brink of elimination.
Another 30 shots Wednesday night. Do you get tired at any point in time?
Nah, I don't have time to get tired now. You know, we're down 3-1. So, you know, I just look at fatigue as army clothes now. That's it.
How frustrating is it every night you guys are giving it your all, but you can't seem to put together anything since game one?
It's frustrating, but at the same time, you feel good about the effort. You know, a lot of the guys on my team, you know, never been in this situation before, ever been in the finals. We got young guys starting, and it's just, you know, it's difficult trying to get a win against a great team like that, and they are the defending champions. So the respect is not there for us anyway, and it's just rough. But I mean, we're here, and that's all you want is an opportunity, and we're just trying to take advantage of it.
133 teams before in NBA postseason history have been down 3-1. Only six have come back to win the series. None ever in the finals. Do you pay attention to that kind of history?
Not really, because you know, once the ball go up, none of that stuff matter. You know, so hopefully we can be the first team to do it.
I know you guys play with heart. You play with a lot of pride. If I just say to you, what do you think about the Lakers winning their second straight title on your home court? First thing that comes to mind.
It'll be disappointing, but you know, obviously if they win it on our home court, it was meant to be, and they would be the best team, and they are the best team. So, you know, that's all we think about. We don't care if they win it in LA or they win it here. It means the same thing. They won it, you know, and we didn't get it done. That's all it means. It's no different significance to them winning here or in LA. It don't matter.
I asked you earlier, you said you were a little beat down. Is that mentally or is it physically?
Both. You know, I never been in the finals before, so you know, it's something new to me mentally and physically. You know, physically I'm really beat up.